Good morning. Well, today I am going to my daughter's preschool to talk about music. They're having a music curriculum these weeks. I don't know what you call it. Semester? Not a semester, but they're going through a music kind of curriculum right now. So they asked if anybody knew about music to come in and give a little lesson or something. And so we're going to go do a little something with them. It's going to be fun. Excited. Yeah, I think I'm running late to that, so I'm gonna pack everything. So we're sitting at the stoplight, and I look in the mirror for the first time since my blind shave in the shower. And look! Oh my gosh, and I'm running late. I have no time to go back and shave. I'm terrified. Hopefully nobody notices. This is very embarrassing. Oh. I go sometimes. Oh, I always forget to look at the mirror. All right, just finished music day at school. Picked up the little girl who sang with me. Uh-huh. Did so good. Now we're, you went to school. How was that at school?
Good. Then, I went to school, and then he came.
Who's he?
Dad.
Me?
That guy. He's talking right now.
This guy, the guy talking right now?
Uh-huh.
What's his name?
Chasing Castro. He's my dad.
All right, so we're heading home, gonna grab some lunch, and then see what else we're doing this afternoon.
No one noticed your patch of hair.
Yes, nobody noticed. Thankfully. Or did they? They were just too nice to say anything. I don't know. Your hair. You're here! Name that movie. So I do this as much as I can. Coffee. Cultivar. I'm here literally almost every day of the week. Got a meeting up here this afternoon, and then not a whole lot going on today. I might plant a tree. Got one that, for Christmas we bought a like real tree that looked like a Christmas tree. It's in a big gallon tank. So I'm needing to plant it. It's a nice day for planting. So, it's Saturday. We are getting ready for a daddy-daughter dance. I'm taking Madeline too. Pretty excited. She's been telling me all week about her new dress. And it's at the Dallas Arboretum, which is gonna be beautiful. We love that place. We're just getting ready for that. I think we're gonna try to squeeze in Chipotle for dinner right before the dance. Don't know how that's gonna go with all of our Madeline white dress Chipotle? I don't know. So, we just had Chipotle for dinner, and that's why Maddie is in a hoodie back there. She's got her beautiful dress underneath that, and she's not feeling too well. Started coming down with a sore throat, but she said, quote unquote, the sore throat won't keep me from dancing. Right? No sore throat's gonna stop us. So, lights keep going out. So I keep opening the door. So, we took some medicine, got a little cough drop. Hopefully that'll hold us over. We're gonna go have a good time. All right. All right, Maddie, what are we doing? Going to the ball?
Yep. First ball.
Our first ball, that's right. Me and the princess here at the other people. Alright. First surprise. Follow me, Maddie.
watch me, nay nay. Now watch me whip.
Kill it.
Watch me, nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nay nay.
Can you do
it? Now watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me.
All right, we just wrapped up. Great night, wasn't it? Still dancing a little back there? Dude, it's thank you leg. It might have been our favorite dance. Someone got down doing the whip.
Some kids didn't even know.
They didn't?
They just did their own dances.
Their own dances? What'd you do? Yep, turn the lights on so you can see.
Yeah. Daddy's room, but the toilet open.
Yep, that's how I got the light. It's cracked open. Hey, so what was your favorite part? Oh yeah, we saw a friend there from dance.
She found me.
She found you. Really?
And then I just saw her, and then I just said,
yeah.
Show her how to get on the ramp.
So we're about three dances in.
If I can play with her, and she said, yeah, then she had to leave, and I forgot to play with her.
Did you? So we were about three dances in. We did the stanky leg. We did a daddy-daughter dance. There was a daddy-daughter face-off, dance-off. And then it got kind of hot, so we stepped outside.
Me and Peyton should have a
plan. Y'all should. But then we step outside, and half the party is out there jumping back and forth between two rocks and a bunch of water underneath. And you sure did. We spent a good amount of time back there jumping and giving dads heart attacks.
I wanted to play Castro. And yeah. Peyton wanted to take a photo.
Yep, I wanted to take a photo, but.
And I did too.
The line was too long, yep. So we kept playing. And now we're home.
Yep.
Yep, time to go get ready for bed. Good night. Love you, sweetie.